Right, so most nutritionists would agree on the fact that now you see, students, I'm going to use the same structure. Most nutritionists would agree on the fact that children who play video games for long hours, right? Here it was run the risk of, here it's going to be, are much more likely to, and remember the idea we had here, gain excessive weight, so I'm just going to put it here, to gain excessive weight. As a result, that's my mini conclusion. Remember in lesson 5? It is no wonder why in lesson 5 we said, therefore it's no wonder why. That's your mini conclusion for each paragraph. It makes the writing more effective, right? Remember, for conclusion, you need that kind of strong structure, right? So, as a result, it is no wonder why. It is no wonder why there are so many kids nowadays, or it is no wonder why there are so many kids nowadays who are not only obese, but also wear glasses. Can you see that? Now, this is my body one. I'm going to use the same structure for body two. This is very important. So, body one, it was physical damages, weakening eyesight and gaining excessive weight. You can see that here. Body two will be aggressive and intolerance, and we're going to place that right here. So pay close attention. I begin with a good attitude. On the other hand, remember, your adverb should be contrastive to create that kind of contrast. It's very important. On the other hand, it goes without saying. Remember, you can use structures that are smart to make your writing the most effective. Be creative. Don't just use the same structure. Change it up. It goes without saying that, remember, there are also, remember, physical damages, now it's going to be mental. There are also mental damages in playing video games. Now remember here I said, for instance, can you see that? So here I used for instance, as you can see. Now I'm going to go at the bottom and use for example over here. For example, health experts, now psychologists. Most psychologists argue that they present this idea. So believe that, claim that, agree on the fact that, and guess what? Argue that. Most psychologists argue that children who play such violent video games. Do you remember run the risk of are much more likely. So I'm going to put it here now. Are much more likely to become aggressive, to behave aggressive. Now that I look at it, I could become for intolerant, and I want to change behave for aggressive.
No problem.
It's a free country, right? So you come up with a structure in your outline, then you realize you want to change it while you're writing. That's fine. As long as you keep to the structure, you're safe. As long as you keep to the structure, you're safe. All right, you can change the words, all right? So when you go down, you can see that you are much more likely to behave aggressively. You are much more likely to behave aggressively, especially, so now I'm going to use my expression, especially when they reach puberty. Puberty is a synonym for adolescence, when they're like 14, 15, or maybe 12, 13, right? So now we go to the next part. Here I use furthermore. Now I'm going to change furthermore to moreover. Moreover many social experts have shown their concern over the fact that it's a very good structure. You can use it in any of your writing. Have shown their concern over the fact that such children, of course, I'm not going to repeat the children who play video games, I'm just going to say such children run the risk of now remember, after run the risk of, you have to use verb plus ing. Run the risk of becoming intolerant. Especially, now instead of especially, I can say particularly. Particularly, when they enter the society. And remember, a good paragraph is a paragraph that ends with a mini conclusion. So here I said as a result, and now I'm going to say therefore. Repeat. So therefore, here I said it is no wonder why. Now I'm going to say therefore it is no surprise that. Therefore it is no surprise that. Therefore, it is no surprise that. Therefore, it is no wonder why. Therefore, it is no surprise that. Nowadays, many of our youth are not only aggressive, but also intolerant. So now, my writing has an introduction, body one, body two, and now I'm going to put my conclusion. Last, but not least, we can now conclude that there are not only damaging and destructive disadvantages. I'm trying to alliterate, guys. Damaging and destructive disadvantages in playing video games. But also irreversible, I love that word, guys. irreversible impact on the younger generation in our society. And with that, I have been able to conclude a very successful writing in which I was able to have introduction, two bodies, and a conclusion based on the outline that I was able to generate. I hope that the writing lesson has been effective and has been useful for you. Wish you all the best and see you next time.